Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh.
So how do you feel?
I feel like a princess, a real princess.
Your face is so lit up at this moment.
Yeah, I feel
you
lit
look
up.
So I illuminated.
Love it. I love it. It could either be like in the snow or on the beach.
Yes.
I mean, it's
the
beautiful.
Caribbean.
And this train is like everything
for
in my
days.
Life.
But I think we should show the dress.
I think we should.
Yeah, I think they can see it.
Let's show.
Okay. Mom.
It's perfect.
Love it, Mom.
Oh, I love it. This is the dress.
Wow.
We're getting some positives.
Do I look like a princess?
Yes, yes. You do. It's just like perfect for you. Perfect. I can't even say any words. It's beautiful. It's the most beautiful thing ever. That makes me want to cry.
Seeing my family get so emotional means so much to me because it just shows how much they love the dress. And I think that's kind of how you know that it's the one. What does Coco think?
Woo!
Wait till you see this veil. This veil is about 3 feet longer than the dress.
Oh my word. Really?
Yeah, it's quite the veil.
Okay.
And so we can see the whole veil and everything.
Oh my goodness, it looks even prettier with the veil.
It does. Oh,
you ladies may have to hold this.
Oh my.
And here, Coco, here's your dress.
Here's your dress, Coco. Who's got some of the veil wrapping around?
Mariah.
This is amazing.
When I designed this dress, I knew I had to make a really long veil. It was really impressive.
I love it. I feel like a prince, like a literal princess, like a 21st century princess.
That's awesome. Yes.
It's perfect.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, no.
Wow.
That's totally different.
Yeah.
Now that sparkles on the front.
So, Holly, tell me all, what are you thinking?
Love it.
Love it. Good.
I love the lace here. Still see a bit of skin, so it's still a little bit sexy. It's a modern twist on the princess, which is why I really love it. It's just a bit unique.
Now, Mum, you wanted a princess dress. Is this princess enough?
I love it. I love it. Yeah. It's got that real princess feel for walking down the aisle, yeah. And it'll just be amazing.
Sis, what do we think?
I really like it. I think the neckline looks really nice, and it hangs really nicely as well.
This is a dancing dress. It's fabulous.
Fabulous. It is.
What do you think?
I just love the way the whole bodysuit, everything sparkles. It's amazing.
No one has said anything negative about this dress, and every other dress I've tried on, there's at least been one negative comment.
Have you fallen in love with this?
I'm in a dilemma because whilst I love this princess, I don't know if actually I want something more fitted.
Do you want something slinky or...?
I think since I'm here, I should.
She always thinks, oh, what if there's something nicer?
It's back to the dressing room, Kim.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh. It looks gorgeous.
It's beautiful. So were you expecting to feel like this in a ball gown or...?
You know what? No. This wasn't like my initial choice,
right?
Obviously. It's beautiful, though. I would have never thought this is the dress that I would love. But I feel like Cinderella when she was going to the ball.
You guys are so dramatic.
Oh my gosh. What do you think?
I'm speechless. I love it. This is actually my daughter's choice.
It is?
Yes.
Good choice.
Oh, God.
I told you. What do you think?
I'm speechless. I love it. So I'm standing here in this princess dress that I promised my daughter that I would try on, and I fell in love with it.
I'm wondering if she's going to say yes to
it. Oh, yeah.
But I know what Apollo likes. I've sent him a few photos at the prison, and he wants something fitted. I originally came in here thinking I'm gonna do a form-fitted dress.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And because I have not tried a form-fitted dress yet, this is the runner-up right now.
Awful. That one was beautiful. There is nothing that you can say no about that dress.
We'll have to see. As much as I love this beautiful Cinderella dress, I think I wanna try on a few more dresses.
I see a very not happy face in the back, though.
I'm just seeing this.
I'm just seeing a pair of boobs. I think it looks like a Speedo swimsuit at the top.
I'm quite shocked at my mum's response. I wasn't expecting it.
Oh, Mum.
But if you really, really loved it.
But I don't want to walk down the aisle and people think, oh, I know, you look like you're going to a diving board.
I know, I need to not say anything.
Well, we've been saying this for 30 years, so.
I wanted to go with what her heart feels, but at the same time, I do know what's best.
Okay, so how was that for you out there?
Brutal. My mom is very, very honest, very opinionated.
Madison loves this dress, but her mother gave the sheer bodice a big thumbs down. I'm only hoping that if we add a lining to it, Mum will relent.
What I'm going to do is I'm just going to pop a panel in and see how they feel with that.
Yep.
Yeah?
My mum's comment is that it looks like a Speedo swimsuit, which I was a bit taken aback because I thought of all my entourage, my mum will be the one that does really like this dress. And she knows that I love the dress. So I really hope that the panel just brings it all together.
Now, darling, can you quickly pinned you a panel to give you a solid bodice? How are you feeling?
I love it. I love it. I feel like a princess. I feel like it's got the ice queen. I feel like it's sparkly.
When we put the panel in, I just fell in love with the dress all over again, but even more so.
What were you all thinking?
That is beautiful.
I think it looks completely different.
I love it.
You love it?
I love it.
Now, Mum, what are you thinking now?
I'm not having that moment.
Does that have to be your moment?
No.
Now, this is not about me at all.
I love it.
She knows that I love the dress, but until my mum is 100% on board, then I can't say yes to a dress.
What do we think now? Mum? Do we need another price first, Mum?
Oh, yes, please. That would be useful.
The price of this gown is £1,895.
I love it. I love it with the panel. I love it with the veil. And when you look at it there, the sparkles on the dress, it's just beautiful. And I think that's what's missing.
Sparkle!
It's not the dress that I'd have chosen for her, but it's Maddie's day, and I love the fact that Maddie loves it. That's the thing that means the most to me.